I know this is hard, but when I am struggling to keep faith, I think about the beauty of the world beyond. It keeps me focused. It keeps me going. You were captured, thrown in prison, tortured. Finally, you escaped. And here they are, those guardians. Hand-picked, top-of-their-game killing machines, just waiting to throw you back in. How does that make you feel? They didn't kill you already because they can't. Believe me, they would if they could, without blinking. Second best for them now is to put you back in chains. Can you feel it? The anger? Good. Focus on it. Let it grow. Let me tell you some more about what this one did to you. You need to know. Then there'll be no stopping you. He is the one who got you here in the first place. He is the one who brought you down. He led the men who captured you. Hundreds of them against you. Was that fair? So what do you say? An eye for an eye, huh? Time to take your revenge. Kill him, and you will be free.
He who knows no fear, knows no courage. I take mine from you. We are what we fight for. I look at you, stranger, and I see nothing. Desolation. Death. You are alone. I am fighting for something much greater than this. Can you imagine the strength that gives me? I doubt it. And so your fight ends here. I brought you to your knees once already, and I will do so again. My son, for all of us, I am bringing you back. Go back. Go back. I brought you to your knees once already, and I will do so again. Go back while you still can. Give up while you can. It's the right thing to do. Go back while you still can. You have given me the chance to teach my son an important lesson, that when good men look away, evil prevails. Surrender. You can't win. Escape. Surrender. You can't win. We prepared, invested so much. Thank you. And you think you can escape? The stakes are too high. You have nothing to protect, nothing to fight for. You can't win. You're alone. I won't let you.
That was intense. But you've got to move on now. Don't overthink it. That's what they want you to do. The things we do for love.